Gesticulation is an essential part of nonverbal behavior, and gesture generation for virtual agents have been a long-term research interest. Recent end-to-end models can generate gestures on the fly from speech, but these methods have not been evaluated in real-time interaction with users yet. We present a proof-of-concept framework which is intended to facilitate evaluation of modern gesture generation models in an interaction. Our system integrates state-of-the-art gesture generation methods into an interactive embodied agent in Unity for real-time interaction. The system contains three components: a 3D virtual agent in Unity, a chatbot backend with text-to-speech capabilities, and a gesture generation model that generates gesture in motion from speech. The end user interacts with the conversational agent through a microphone or a text prompt. The input message is sent to a chatbot backend that produces the agent's response as text and audio. And the gesture generation model synthesizes the corresponding motion sequence. The communication between the components consists of sending the required audio, text, or motion file for each step in the pipeline. Once all the modalities have been generated, they are executed synchronously. The proposed framework can be used to evaluate and compare gesture generation models in real-time interactions. It can be also used to investigate various aspects of embodied agents. Additionally, our system can be extended with other types of nonverbal behavior. For the purposes of our demonstration, we have integrated two chatbot backends, one based on Google's Dialogflow platform, and another one based on an open domain chatbot, Blender bot. We shorten agent's reply time in the video to facilitate viewing.
Hey, who are you?
Hello, my name is GestureBot and I can gesticulate while I am talking. What is your name?
I'm André. Why do you gesticulate?
Well, gesticulation is an intrinsic part of human communication. Talking without gesticulating is unnatural.
Okay, I see. And did the engineers design every single motion that you make?
No, my movements are generated by a machine learning model. I like to call myself an AI agent, but my authors tell me I should be more humble.
And what else did your authors tell you?
That I enable researchers to experiment with their gesture generation models on an interactive conversational agent.
That's really impressive. Nice to meet you.
The pleasure is mine.
Nice to meet you too. What do you do for a living? I'm a teacher. That's awesome. I teach science at a high school. How long have you been researching? I like to play video games and watch movies. What do you like to do for fun? That's awesome. I like to knit as well. What's your favorite fantasy book? I've never read that one, but I've heard good things about it. What's it about? It was nice talking to you as well. I hope you have a great rest of your day.